New England, not known to be Tornado Alley, but can you believe these pictures from Springfield, Massachusetts? Wednesday, at least two twisters touched down en masse, wreaking havoc in nearly two dozen cities and towns. Just an unbelievable scene there in a part of the country that rarely sees this kind of damage. Now, they do get a couple of tornadoes on average a year, but this damage is unprecedented.
River. It quickly turned into a killer tornado. Center of Springfield, Massachusetts, right in the middle of afternoon rush hour. People caught off guard ran for cover.
Sins out of that house. There's not enough wind in Oklahoma to rip the nails out of the past.
After this.